I don't think I'm gonna go for the fourth pot. I like staying in lane early for the early pressure in lane. Oh, this gets kind of weird. I'm not sure if I like it. It's okay, actually. Doing this really. Oh fuck. Oh! Oh! Let's kill that one. Holy shit, dude. I got a free pot. Value, I got a pot for free. Big Susu one, thank you for subscribing. We about to go ham. This fucking Ahri. Boom! Oh, Jarvan's passive does physical damage now? Guess that was about time. What the? Jesus Christ, man. To charm me. Don't you fucking dare. He's going ham. Oh, he hit me with that. Yeah, it's a dirty tryhard. My wave is stacking up pretty big here. Holy crap, this literally's going ham. He's gonna push us up and recall probably. That'd make the most sense. No? Free as fuck. I dig it. Shut this up real quick. What would you build for Ahri beat the scam against J4? I'd definitely go Seeker's Arm Guard. And probably just Morello's and Zhonya's, very standard build. This is 25 AD. How much is this gonna? Okay.
High hip hop distribution.
Oh my god, my little is so fat already. And I don't like the sound of that. It's good as fuck. Oh, he's gonna lose so much here. He just respawned, so he's gonna lose all of these too. I cause here to pick him up though. Oh, this is close. Oh, he hit the spear. Oh man. Oh my god, he fucking did it. What a piece. This guy is crazy. This dude is crazy, man. I'm gonna peace out. Get Tiamat. Nidalee, stop! What the heck? What the fuck? Wait, he died. He died. It's by time, honestly. Wait, he must be lagging really bad. It's level 5. Actually, I guess it's not that low. That's kinda low. 8-1 already. Buying changes did I make? Oh, there's a bunch. I can't explain them all right now. Oh, what the? That's so fucked, what the heck? What the heck? He's definitely not supposed to do that. Wait, what? There's no way. No, wait, what? He's definitely not supposed to. I use F1 to lock screen. That's what they use in Dota. That's so fucked. What the hell, man? He's like super bugged then. That's so dumb. You're not supposed to be able to cancel it, it's like an uncancelable ability. There he is. You got Jagged, not so bad. You got Gauntlet? Why didn't you jump on him? Did he get a one shot? I'm just gonna keep looking for rooms. My boost coming up soon though. Always buy a ton of wards when you're looking to room because you want to know where their jungler is. And you want to know if the path you're about to go into is also clear. Stilly's actually good. Keeps hitting spears. But literally just like match up so hard against Aurelia. Alright. Well, cool. What is he building? He's building the AP jungle item. This is pink warded. Oh, my Q didn't go off. That was pretty greedy, but we ended up winning it, I think. I think Ahri was there, I should've just pushed up mid. Kind of sucks because Nidalee keeps killing Irelia, so I can't roam top. And bot lane's just really hard to gank because they have so many wards, and Echo's been alone bot a lot. Can I do the young? Nope. Hoping he's gonna go near my flag. This dude's no tower. Here, check him if you want him. You reach him? Yeah, he has movies. Nice. Don't think he has flash. Chill, dude. I don't think that's necessary. Oh, whoops. Well, like, oh, the BM, the flare. I dig it. I'm strong as hell. Chaos Trojan. Thanks for summoning. I think I'm gonna take red, honestly. Pretty good on me right now. No flash, really, yeah. Nuggins. Thanks for subbing. Oh, I got greedy! Oh, oh shit. I'm okay. Oh my god. Oh, there, Aurelia. We meet again. Oh wow, that's so fucking hard to land. Help! I'm CC'd! I'm dead. Woo! Thanks for telling me, Sonic. Oh. Give me these assists. That VS sword. I'm carrying forehead. Well, my Nidalee has 16 kills. Forehead. I'm gonna fall asleep now. No. That was so fun. Do 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 do.